Now, this little rabbit right here, you can see he's chowing down some grass, but this is actually a marsh rabbit, and this individual is living in a salt marsh. So you can tell by some of the plants in the background that this is a salt marsh. And it's just really cool to see these guys out and about, and this one came out right after a rain, and I'm guessing he did that because there's fresh water all over the grass, and so he's getting that fresh water from the grass.